Welcome to episode 21 of my Licinius Augustus campaign in Constantine, Rise of Christianity, DLC for Rome 2. We are trying to get rid of the last two cities of Maxentius. But it's going to be very hard. If I attack them, I will be just overrun. They have too many good units there, so I don't want to risk it. And maybe I should just actually focus on Alaria for now. Try to pull those armies away. And also this spy here should go. Perhaps to Sardinia and help. And in Italy we're doing well. We destroyed Franks. Well, almost, and soon, very soon, war against Constantinus will start. So, I'm seriously thinking then to change this one to Gladiator School. I need to stabilize this province. Maybe I should wait, but it's 7 freaking turns. I'm not sure. This is also pretty useful. Yeah, let's wait for a bit. So I can upgrade this general here. Go for defender. And this. And yes, Parthians do, or Sassanids are, they are neutral to us. But, yeah, we should keep our allies happy, actually. I would say payment offer 12,000, that's nothing for us. Alright, very good. And for you,
I greet you as befits your reputation. Now, sir, speak me so that we may fall.
See, much better. When two rivals now they're friendly.
They become better friends, or they slit each other's throats.
Gramantians, they do like us. Let's not spoil that. Okay. Alright, so now we should end the turn. And see then what our spies can do to Caralis. Hopefully we'll be more lucky this time, sabotaging that garrison army. Oh, really? That's how you're gonna play Axum, eh? We can do that. We can do that. Come on. Very good. Damn, only 50% chance. You come here. And you will go and take Aleria. Alrighty. So they will sally for it for sure. And then we can kill them on the open field. Alright, maybe not, but they will leave the borders of the city for sure. So we just have to wait for them to come to us. And my siege weapons will hopefully be very effective. Thank you. Okay. Start deployment. And let's actually go here on the hill. That would be a nice defensive position. Alright, first of all, you guys go there. My cow, go here. General behind. And spears in freaking front. You here, you two here. Okay. So the problem is also, okay, they will have a good range. Maybe, just maybe, I should move here. Yeah, good. Start a battle. You two do not shoot at will. And let's speed it up a bit. Standard round, explosive round, flammable round. We'll go for explosive, of course. Poison. Sure. Fire at will. Very good. Be a nice bottleneck position. Yeah, aim at him actually. Oh, very nice. Come on, come on. Boom. Alright, good thing about this position is that there will be no miss. Oh, nice. This shit will cause such a nice chaos. Do not miss. Alright, good. God damn it. I missed. Good, good. Bullseye. Those dead dogs, I suppose. Ah, damn it. Okay, good, not bad. Bullseye. Alright, you will change now to flammable rounds. Let's see what you can do. Oh shit. That was a big miss. This one will be better. Very good.
Oh yeah, baby. Okay, now let's see what my guys can do. Precision shots, please. Very good, they're breaking. They are breaking. And look at this carnage here. Oh ho 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 ho, so freaking nice. Try to envelop them. You go there. Hoo-hoo. Come on. They're shattered. Shoot it there. You to stop shooting. All right, good. Go there. Very good. Oh, charge there. You come here. Back. Very good. Go there. You guys reassemble. You reassemble. You come a bit closer and cause fear. Come on, god damn it. Alright, charge. Charge. Actually, charge here, you charge there. And fear. Oh shit, look at them. Boom. Alright, breaking here, that's good. Alright, you go there. Militus, eh? Come here. Alright, good. They're broken here. So there, you come here. You, my friend, you go here. You two hit them a few times. Oh,
the battle is turning in our favor.
Of course. That's right. Quickly now. All right. Stop shooting. Come there. That's right. There. You go here. They're all shattered. Victory is ours.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
It's all fine. All right. Good, good, good. That was pretty effective. 580 and 308 kills. That's nice. So also, my cav did pretty good job. Spears, javelins as well. Yeah, very good. I'm very happy with this battle. Very happy. And we will just occupy. Ooh, hello. Oh, perfect. Just freaking perfect. Okay, then we could build actually docks here. Why not? And we could also recruit an army. Oh. Sure, you. Let me see, two of those. Four of these. Comitatus Militis. Four of these. And give me some of these, some of these. Go for two relitas, one from the daughters, two secretarii. Yeah, that would be nice all around army. Pretty happy with that one. Anything else to upgrade? Nope, not really. Except a population surplus in Illyria. Yes, what to make here? Should we go for blacksmith? Let's go for blacksmith. Now let's build another quarry, let's say, for now. Okay. And then Kilikia. We will build here. And let's build then. Yes, you again. Public forum. Yeah, surely that. Yeah. Maybe also to raise one more army here, so I can be ready to defend against maybe I should in Cartago. I will keep the public order in check. Ooh, really? Yeah, let's wait actually with that a bit. Just a bit. Oh, really? Then here. Ho ho ho. Absolutely. Could also do this. Well, let's do this. Plus 15 public order. Always sounds good. Okay. So our veteran will get militancy. Alright, so what do we have here and here? You could definitely move your butt over there. You're not needed in Adriatic Sea anymore. Okay, you come there and actually fortify. You start sabotaging again. Very well. Ah, come on. Not cool. Damn it. All right, but at least one sabotage was success. And then in Sirmium, we could build a shield maker. Oh, yeah. Haha, good. Very, very good. Take a lot of time to convert to level 4 barracks, but we can wait, we can wait. Alright, question is, should I attack? Ooh, yeah, I forgot about Batavium actually. Let's make a workshop there for now. Both shield and yeah, because Antica will stick here for a while, then I can demolish that later. Are we gonna attack or not? I wouldn't attack before we are done with Maxentius. So let's see how that goes. Plus, I will have that fleet from Adriatic helping out at Caralis, hopefully. All right. Go there. And now you will sabotage. Ah, damn. Oh, crap. Not freaking cool. Okay. You know what? Oh, should I really? How much they have in the deal? Oh, 17. Screw that. No. That will not be cool. Oh, look at those assholes. I should go and take them out. Okay. Should also position one more army to take Augusta Vindelicum. But first I want to deal with those raiding Franks. Ah, look at that. They have an army in Genoa. Ah, hello. Perfect.
Ready for orders.
Seriously? Oh, this is beautiful. Sort of. All right. We can release them, and that should be the end of Maxentius. That was nice. They came to us, basically. Alright. I'm pretty happy with this result. Should recover my fleets, then move to... what's this? Non-aggression. Yeah, I'll keep you satisfied. Alright, whatever. Ha! Destroyed. Okay. You're blocked now, bitch. What do you have to say now? All right. Then you can actually go here to Palma. You can go here. Still recover, right? Yes. You should get ship defenders. You can move them to Caralis. Very good. Okay. Population surplus in Asia. Let's upgrade Pergamum and build one Ager Publicus. Yeah, totally. And yeah, then in Actually, let's do that in Edessa and build one Ager Publicus as well. You will get basic barracks. I don't know why this shit is there at all. Okay. Alright, I will then destroy this, I suppose. Except I can build something very nice, but no, I don't think so. First of all, you will
Oh, I cannot. Look at that. I don't need this shit. I don't need this and this. We can leave Temple of Minerva and Expanded Barracks, or I don't need this. I'll keep that one in a later, actually. Alright. Then Legio Auxilia. What the fuck are you doing there? Huh. What do you know? What do you know? 24 morale, 19, 170. That's a nice range, actually. Very nice range. No, wait. You will get these guys and these guys. I have to pimp up my border garrison. Yeah, totally. Okay. Oh yes, I forgot about you. Hurry up. I should really keep one eye open at assassinates. It will become harder and harder to maintain good relations with other factions. We'll see. Common currency, that's nice. Agent recovered. Where is she? Good. Alright, so one of you will go north. One of you will go south. So, let me see. Yeah, military war for some good. Let's get that product. Let's get public forum, and here let's get Ager Publicus. Oh yeah, this one. Double blind construction. Only 9 turns. Alright, here we should still have this guy's trapped. Alright, good. And you passed my army somehow. That was interesting. That should be the end of freaking Franks. But apparently not. Go there. Okay, build this. You go here and encamp. Okay. Okay, go there. You go here. The next turn you go to Caesarea. And the other ship, fleet should move on to Caralis. This one will be, or should be at least, fully recovered by then. One spy here. The other spy also here, actually. Palma. When I strike at Constantinius, that should be the that turn I should be able to take at least four cities, I think. Totally forgot about those promotions. ISU, secure promotion. You as well. Okay. Good. Boom. That's right. Actually, you could go to Caesarea. Exactly. Oh, come on. All right, you should go to Italian soil again. You go here. Oh, really? You're trespassing. Interesting. All right, let's end another turn. Don't see any of Constantinius' fleets, which is good, I suppose. Maybe he doesn't have any in Mediterranean. Defensive alliance. No, I'm not giving you money for defensive alliance. Okay. Population in Macedonia. Good. So in Larissa, we can build, I don't know yet, but let's first check Apollonia. Alright, let's build actually barracks. And Agripublicus. Yeah, it's about trader here, I suppose. Why not? Okay, so now let's position our armies. Can go to Augusta, can go over there. Where is that army. Okay. All right. Can go north, help with the conquest of Genoa. And you continue to Caesarea. Can disembark and start the sabotage. Very good. We can continue to North Africa. All right, I think there should be time to stop. Thank you for watching. Click that like button, comment and subscribe for more. And I will see you very soon in episode 22. Until then, as always, take care.